showing you how to make a wizard ball. Okay, what do you need to do? Hold on. You need to grab a big sock, just like this one. Have in my hand, but like this long. And what you do, you grab a ball like this, make sure it goes like this, or any type of this kind of ball, and then you open it up. Like this. So you have to put the ball in like this. You gotta stuff it all the way down. So you go like this for a while, and then it's eventually like this. So you put your hand through it. Just like this. And then it worked. Come on. Look at that. Okay. That's the end of the video, guys. I hope you leave a comment and a like down below. See you guys next time.